The piston in the cylinder head of a locomotive has a stroke twice the amplitude of 1 meter, so that is 2A, right? 2A is equal to 1 meter, so A is equal to 0.5 meter. If the piston moves with simple harmonic motion with an angular frequency omega is equal to 200 radian per minute, what its maximum speed? V is equal to A into omega, so A is 0.5 and omega is 200, so that value we get is 100, it is meter per minute, right? That is our maximum speed Vm.